مشاهدينا الكرام، اهلا وسهلا فيكم بحلقه جديده من حلقاتنا الاسبوعيه رواد الاعمال. مثل ما عودناكم في كل حلقه انا استضيف رجلا مميز، ومن زاويه رجال الاعمال الاكثر تميزا رحبوا معي بالسبيشال بزنس مان مستر سجاد، الاونر لشركه سجاد حيدر تكنيكال كونتراكتنج. بدايه جود افترنون بوس.
جود افترنون
مستر سجاد. ان ذا فيرست اي وانت تو ميت يو اند ليت ذا فيورز از ويل نو اباوت يور بروفيشنال لايف. When you came here to UAE, how you started your own business?
Yeah, thank you very much. First of all, I will ask you thank you for ABC Television.
Thanks.
He came us and give us time. Secondly, about myself, it's we are here around 12 years in UAE. I am from Pakistan, and when I came here, I start one job in advertising and event management company. And after, as a operations manager, and I did many things for this one. So after we have knowledge of technical contracting, and when I see this experience, it's good. So last 2 years, I start my own company, and Alhamdulillah, it's very good and a good experience for me.
Yes.
In market of
yes,
UAE.
Very good. Alhamdulillah. So, Mr. Sajjad, now can you explain about the company services, what you provide to UAE market? From A, tell us more about that.
Sajjad has a technical contracting. Basically, we are technical contracting for masons and tiles work and flooring works and plasters and paint. Especially and AC installations. Other than this activities, our main other activities are making sunshades, car parkings, and majlis for homes and for professional. This one, plus we are making squatty cabins and pota cabins, and other than interlock and landscaping for and gardening and everything, we are giving A to Z in all type of professional. From technical contractings, we are giving in facilities.
Yes, the problem. So, Mr. Sajjad, now there is important question about the competitive here in UAE. You know that there is a lot of companies, they have technical contracting. So, how we make ourselves special and different than others?
Yeah, in fact, there is too much competition here in UAE, especially in technical contracting. But what I tell you, this one, as per this one technical contracting, what we have specialty, for example, landscaping, gardening, and making pota cabins, and especially, and we focus on event management, you know, where we have events, we go there for temporary structures, and this one, this items, not too much technical contracting cover. So we cover this all items and all field of this one. So our client is happy for us because we give him good service, and
yes,
we give him all services from under our company name, even landscaping, even interlocks, even plaster, even AC installation, even for example other rental equipments, for example generators, for example compressors and building materials, scaffoldings and different items. We are giving them as a rental also.
Yes.
To give them to help out for
yes.
our
so,
client.
You make them peace of mind.
Yes,
yes,
sure.
Very good, very good.
Because if businessman or owner, they have peace of mind, they can continue with the supplier.
Yes, yes, yes. We hope for you to grow
yeah.
and
yeah,
be
thank you.
Success in your life. Now, Mr. Sajjad, as a businessman, where you can find yourself after 2 years from now?
Yeah, this UAE market is very good for business and investment. And inshallah, what is my forecasting? Inshallah, after 2 years, we will grow with our company and with our economy of this country. And inshallah, it will go higher. We are go higher than higher.
Inshallah.
And we will open more branches and we add more activities and we will make more professional work.
Inshallah.
To give them more services for our clients.
Of course, because so nothing is possible.
Yeah, yeah, everything is possible, and we are trying to give them all services.
Yeah.
So
wow.
We never ask him, this is not possible.
Bravo. So as you mentioned a while ago that you're living here since
12 years. Yeah.
So for sure, you know that UAE is number one in the world at the safety and security with the happiness.
Yes, yes.
We
this
have
one.
To thank the leadership and the business of UAE. From Sajjad Haidar Technical Contracting and from Mr. Sajjad as a CEO of the company.
That's why we choose this country to come here to and open the business, because this country is very safe. and for investment also, for Amno Aman also, for everything. And inshallah, this good strategy for Sheikhs, for UAE. Yes. So he help staff, he help investors, he help employees.
Yes.
To work here, it's very good. Every people like this Sheikhs and their policies.
Yes.
So, and hopefully, inshallah, they will continue to promote this business and promote these policies, and they give us good business. And inshallah, we will continue for this one.
Inshallah, and from our channel, we'll thank all of the leadership and the president of UAE, with the country, with the government as well. We'll thank you also, Mr. Sajjad, to accept us here in your special company. Inshallah, always we'll see you on the top and in the high level. Before we end our program, just want to tell the viewers where we are now in Sharjah.
This location is Yarmouk area, Sharjah. And this is main central area of Sharjah, near Rola Market and near Mega Mall. And our office is here, and we are available for every services. For example, you need for technical contracting, you can contact us anytime.
Yes, and we are number down of our screen, the contact number with the website and the email for Sajjad Haidar Technical Contracting. I will thank you again for your time, Mr.
Thank you very much for ABC to come here and give us chance. Thank you very much.
مشاهدينا الكرام، إلى هنا نختم حلقتنا لهذا الأسبوع. تابعونا Friday and Saturday on ABC Arabia TV and social media. دمتم بخير وفي أمان الله.